Here is a news bulletin from 30 with Tony. Kimo Sabis, it is only here because of the staff of 30 with Tony. That you are treated to exclusive video of Governor Tim Walz being summoned to Washington D.C. from his home for his meeting with Vice President Kamala Harris, resulting in his vice presidential candidacy nomination. So let's go to the videotape.